Good evening. My name is Andreas Boxleitner, and this video is a revenge for watching a video of the famous American comedian and performance artist Andy Kaufman on YouTube a few years ago, in which Andy Kaufman does nothing else but eat a bowl of ice cream for 6 minutes. I watched this video to the end because I thought something funny was going to happen, but nothing funny happened. Since I'm not wearing my hat today, please note, to avoid misunderstandings, that this video is in English. But some of you probably have already noticed that. As revenge for the Andy Kaufman video, I will now eat this German pretzel here today in front of running camera. Strictly speaking, we pronounce the word pretzel more broadly in Germany, like Brezel. But since this is an international video, I am adapting to the international use of language. I don't know how long it will take me to eat this pretzel, but it is only a small pretzel, so I guess it won't take that long. At least I hope so. I have never done this in front of a camera before, and I think it is the first time internationally that a German pretzel, especially such a small one, is eaten in front of a camera. Well, that was pretty fast, I think. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Have a nice evening.